Anyone who wants to stick to their budget and know where their money is going likely uses a financial software like Quicken. But Quicken isn't the only game in town. Welcome to The College Investor. I'm Stephanie O'Connell from stephanieoconnell.com, here to share four alternatives to Quicken that offer great features and can even cost you less. First up, Mint. Mint is a website and mobile app that shows you all of your transactions in one place, letting you easily see how your spending compares to your income. You can use Mint to sort your transactions into different budget categories and see when and where you've gone over budget and by how much. Best of all, Mint is easy to use and it's free. Second, you need a budget, or for short, YNAB. YNAB is a great budgeting tool that makes you give every dollar a job. It's a very different way to think about money. This means you assign each dollar of your income to a specific spending category. If you happen to go over in one category, you can take from another category to cover the difference. The goal with YNAB is to live off of your previous month's income and plan out what you want to do with every dollar, spend, save, invest, give, etc., before you spend any of it. You Need a Budget is a subscription service, which currently costs $83.99 for the year, but you can try it out with a free 34-day trial. Next up is EveryDollar, a budgeting app created by Dave Ramsey's company, which, like YNAB, uses the zero-sum budgeting principle of giving every dollar a job. EveryDollar has both free and paid versions. The free version requires you to manually enter every transaction, while the paid version syncs your transactions automatically. The paid version costs $99 per year, but you can get started with a free 15-day trial. Finally, we have Personal Capital, which focuses more on investment management rather than budgeting. While Personal Capital includes budgeting tools, they're not as robust as some of these other options. That said, Personal Capital can give you a better understanding of your investment performance, help you discover hidden fees in your investments, and help you see if you're on track with your retirement savings. You can sign up for Personal Capital for free. If you want to gain access to a financial advisor through Personal Capital, the fee is 0.89% up to your first $1 million. From there, the fee continues dropping to 0.49% once you're over $10 million. However, don't feel like you have to use their paid product to simply track your money. For more tools and strategies to help you manage and maximize your money more effectively, visit thecollegeinvestor.com and subscribe to the channel. I'm Stephanie O'Connell, and I'll catch you next time.